The illegal parceling of state land started with the four other provinces, and Mati North is coming as the fifth one. In Mati North, we so far covered four districts, that is Wanke, we have Lupane, Inyati, and today we were at Umguza. The thrust of this campaign was to raise anti-corruption awareness amongst government departments, that is ministry departments and agencies, as they work together with the traditional leaders, who include the chiefs, headmen, the villagers, and also the general public there. And our intention was to conscientize people on the reasons why they should stop illegal parceling of state land. As you have seen, our political leaders, right from the president himself, the minister of state in Bulawayo, the minister of state here in Mati North, have been positively talking about the idea of people not engaging in illegal parceling of state land. And we've come here as Zimbabwe Anti-Corruption Commission to put emphasis to what the political leaders and government is already doing. So we are glad that in all the 4 points that we met in Mati North, we had very good support and very good attendances. But the record attendance was at Umguza. And I want to believe that people gave their own suggestions and their contributions, to the extent that some people were actually admitting that they moved themselves to certain places and occupied the land illegally. And then there has to be something that has to be done by the councils and the local leadership, including traditional leadership, for those people now either to regularize or to go back where they came from. If these people are on grazing land, they have to go back. If they are in any other land that cannot be inhabited or occupied by people, it is better that they are taken back, so that other people with the intention of moving illegally into the pieces of land in Zimbabwe will learn a lesson from those. So we are also receiving some reports from people, and these reports will submit it to our provincial office, and we expect to have some investigations taking place. And this is all about it.
Right.
Using a whole of government approach. That's why we are bringing all these other government officers, parastatals, ministries and departments to come and hear for themselves and also answer for themselves. So some of these answers that we are having here, the people were actually responded to by the responsible ministries, and we will see some action being taken very soon.
We are all civil servants. We work for the government. And the night. Abuse of power. Cannot abuse of office. But I'm going to respond.
So, Tina City, who will go to the Lua Bank? Yes, I'm a seller.
I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going to go to the